Nadi in the blue and Dani Speegle in the red. It's about who can get up that ladder quickly enough. And Dani Speegle, she's going to be on the platform first. Nadi needs to get there. Oh, man, what a collision.
Wow, Nadi just took that on the chin. She is tough.
Nadi did not want this battle to go like this. You needed to get up that ladder as soon as you could so that this way you put Dani on the defense. For Dani, if she wins, she moves on to Mount Olympus. But for Nadi, if she's able to win this out, she ties up the series, we go to a tiebreaker.
Come on, Nadi. You're fighting for your Titan life. Staying in the game.
Dani wants to end this game and go to Mount Olympus. It boils down to one big push. That surge of energy, that surge of adrenaline, and you just want to end this game.
Nadi's Titan future comes down to a few feet.
Yeah, Nadi's not giving up. She's not giving up.
I told you. The story continues to give and give.
It's happening. It's happening.
This is a push. This is a push.
A big push in from Nadi Carey. He's going to bring this one back. It is not done yet for this college basketball rep.
That's right, Golden Boy. It is not done.
This is competition at its finest when you have two people that simply just do not want to give up.
Thousands and thousands of athletes tried out this season for the Titan Games, but here's an example of why these two are here.
Now Dani's gonna start pushing. Perhaps she's had enough.